If we want to change the background color of our entire web page, then of course we could just write a CSS rule against the body. So we'll say body, and we want to change the background property, and let's change that to maybe a light blue. So we're setting the body to background of light blue. We'll save that, refresh the browser, and our background color is blue.